clear in our minds endorses torture. He's
Mancunians down here in London today.
We want to ask the European Court of Justice, is this justice?
Why the new UN Secretary General forced her either to it.
We are here today because we would like to show solidarity in colorful way, in peaceful way to everybody.
My children now live in London. They love the fact that it's a multicultural place. People should stop trading on fears. We need to unite. There's more of us who believe in love.
The UN into doing things not that are fair and just, but that are required by such who occupy that status in the cartel.